here, here. So it's now in the center. Okay? So Mark can attack with the other hand. Yes? But he can't because the energy is coming out through his elbow. And then, yes? Same on the other side. Slowly. Here. Come around. Here. To the center of my body. Normally it would go here, but we're doing it in the center. So I have good posture, I'm extending up, down, to the side, in all directions. Mark comes to attack, the energy goes out through his elbow. As long as I have good posture, if he pushes against me, he won't be able to move me, because my posture is good. But I'm not pushing down, I lower everything to take up all the slack. And now I direct this line towards his center for me here. Yeah. So this is almost like Kesagiri cutting his waist and back with his legs. As he comes towards me, he puts it on himself. Yes? So push against me. He can't move me. My posture is too good. So as he tries to get around, he puts it on himself. Okay, like,